What does muscle do for us? It helps block the abnormal chemicals that the fat cells make. These are fat cells down here, and here's our muscle. It makes myokines that block the adipokines, or the fat chemicals, from talking with the body. It makes all these good chemicals that help with lowering insulin, helping with muscle generation. This one chemical right here, irisin, helps with cognitive function, helps the brain, and it helps you use sugar more effectively so that you're less likely to be diabetic. So muscle mass does a lot for us and does a lot for cancer patients. Now, I am a little biased because I am a weightlifter, but I want to go over the benefits of strength training, and I hope that I've convinced you by those previous slides that maintaining your muscle mass and building your muscle mass is an important goal with exercise. So the specific benefits of strength training is that it lowers insulin more than any other type of exercise. It increases muscle mass better than any kind of exercise. It decreases lymphedema in breast cancer patients, and it increases strength and mobility. So if you are doing strength training, you're oftentimes increasing the mobility and strength of your muscles and that surround your joints, and that can help with mobility. It improves quality of life because you're able to get up out of the chair easily, or you're able to do things in your house or in your life that you maybe couldn't do if you didn't have muscle mass. And it lowers the risk of fractures or being placed in a nursing home. So this is a study that they did with patients who walked 30 minutes a day, 150 minutes a week of walking, 30 minutes a day, 5 days a week. And they did 40 minutes of strength training per week. So they did two 20-minute sessions of strength training. And they measured all these different chemicals in the body, the leptin, adiponectin. They looked at the weight, waist, and hip ratio. And they didn't see very many changes of these ones. But what they did see was this dramatic drop in insulin. And insulin's a growth factor for a lot of different cancers to grow. And just that little bit of strength training and 30 minutes of walking did a very good job of lowering the insulin level.